Yes, Samir Degudie here. Shatta-Wale former manager Bulldog has been talking about Shatta-Wale on radio stations and throwing shades at Shatta-Wale on social media after the BET controversies. Now, let me give you a summary of how everything started. After the BET nominees know about out, now Stoneboy Bennington, the BIM Nation president, near the only Ghanaian artist that won a nomination. No, social media users took it to social media to throw Shatta-Wale for the BET snub. No, now this made Shatta-Wale to come out to say, sir, even his BECE certificate self, you don't know where he did, then he did come worry about BET. Money they call him for his brain. Now after Shatta-Wale posted Sadiwe on social media, no, his former manager Bulldog also took it to Facebook to post something which appeared to be a shade to Shatta-Wale. No, say the cheapest things in life are on sale. The most precious ones are invaluable and priceless. Those are earned and conferred onto man. No matter the worth of a man, he can't afford respect and recognition. Now a lot of people see this to be a shade to Shatta-Wale. Now once again Bulldog echo Star FM. Now in an interview mono, Bulldog editor just say all the comments Shatta-Wale has made on social media, no, they are all out of pain for not getting a nomination for the BET 2017. No, now Bulldog saw Koya Hate FM. Now in an interview mono, which was about Gamro royalties via another scanner, and you much as a scanner be the Bulldog was scanner Shatta-Wale Edia. Now in the interview on Bulldog editor just say Shatta-Wale a kidnapped one of any management team, no, in a car for almost 30 minutes. Now el enune chino and somebody any panel a comma police for. Now Bulldog just says scanner crown on 600 Ghana cedis. Ah, Shatta-Wale has spent this scanner, but he is acting like he has no idea of the whereabout of the money. And so no scanner or no Shatta-Wale and a catcher on Bulldog say onches can be no and for more no one Shatta-Wale a two sisters be a more worrying about money.
And Shatta-Wale is one artist that if you're a big name in the Ghana entertainment industry and you talk about him and he's not feeling it, always put it at the back of your mind that he will come at you.
Now Shatta-Wale went on Facebook to post a video of a dog which has carved a chicken with its paws trying to mate with the chicken, like the two front legs of the dog, no, it has grabbed the chicken with it and trying to mate with it. And he added this caption: dogs will always be dogs, dirty life, dirty mind. Let's watch the video. I can't think far. Today there is no I think for here. Kindly let us know what you think and don't forget to like the video and subscribe for daily entertainment updates. High views. Peace. I'm out.